everybody. I'm Kiara, and today we are going to clean our room up a little bit and move it around. So I hope you enjoy it and stay along for the journey. See you here in just a minute. All right, now we're going to be starting moving things around. Need help? Pull
this? Yeah,
I thought they'd look good right up there against the window.
You have to do something with these curtains.
I'll cut them. Before I turn that on, I'll cut them to where they'll be too short. That looks good there, actually. Okay. Oh, these are cleaning. Almost, there you go. Boris, I'll vacuum all this up later.
Don't be lifting.
I wasn't, I was just kind of pulling a little bit.
You see, you pull it all out back here.
Sorry. I'll let you do it then.
Yeah, you... Take your knee and push the bottom one toward me. Keep going. Wait a minute. Now I'll do it a little bit. Do it again.
I guess that pushes off.
Do it again.
You're doing it?
One more time over here. Yeah, right there. Okay. Got to bring this thing over here to here.
Oh, you want me to grab the vacuum real quick?
Yeah. do that?
Do what?
Go off of it.
I don't know. Maybe it needs to be charged. Yeah, but it needs to be charged.
It's got the green light on it.
He snuck in.
This is gonna be heavy. Move, Bart. Just going a little out of time.
Need help?
Yeah. Oh. Crap right here. Oh. See, that right there don't need no hanger.
I like this one. He's right with me. I'm about to get a close up.
Okay. Too close over?
No. Once we get everything situated out, we'll put it in the center there. But, you know, cause we're going to have to move this thing out. And this will just get this over here.
Yeah. Watch out, I'll do it.
Okay. Maybe tomorrow or something, I can get this thing and put it in your building out there. This right here that I'm sitting on. Get it and put it in your building. Right. The rest will be up to me in a little while. Okay, now that we got the bed moved over here, I gotta get this great big pile of laundry folded and put up here because right now we don't have a closet in our room, which I hate. See, it's a huge, huge room. I'm gonna put the closet right across there. Let me pull back just a little bit for y'all. See, it's a pretty big room. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take all these dirt clean clothes and I'm gonna put them on my cedar chest here, which, believe it or not, my cedar chest is either 75 years old or older. Yeah, so let's get to it. Let me see. One thing at a time. Alright, yeah, y'all can see me. Trash bag. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna just toss that right there. Okay, I'm ready to get this done and over with, y'all. I hope y'all can hear me because I've been having a lot of trouble out of my microphone. So I hooked up one and hopefully y'all can hear me. I don't know. And on the 1st, we'll get our closet put up over there and... What was it? We're gonna get the closet rod and a few other things, and I'll show y'all us putting all that up. Anybody loves gummy worms or not, but I love them. Let's see. Okay, that's dirty. You know what, guys? I think all of these are dirty. So let's just set these over here. And because none of them are folded. And we'll start over here. Trash. My container of eyeballs. See, I told y'all I would eventually find the top for this. And guess what? I found them both. There we go. Ta-da! Dirty. Dirty. My goodness. I didn't know we had this much dirty clothes. Dirty. Dirty. This is clean. This smells rather nice. Okay. Dirty. Stuff for my husband's oxygen machine, and I think I'm just gonna leave him here. At least we know where all of them are from his nebulizer down. I probably won't be able to get all this room done today, but I'm gonna try my hardest. Socks down here. Okay. I don't know whose those are, so I'm gonna put them there. My husband's all right. Usually all my husband's clothes that are clean. I totally forgot I had these shorts. Isn't it amazing what you find? Oh, put this right there. Forgot I had these too. I love these. Shirt is this. Of course it's my husband's. My husband's. I hope y'all are having a good day. I really do. I guess everybody deserves to have a good day. Even when I pray to our Father God, I tell him I hope he's having, him and Jesus are having a wonderful day today. Because even our Father God deserves to have a good day. So I'm sure y'all don't want to see our underwear and stuff, so. Y'all let me know if y'all like to do laundry or don't like to do laundry. I hate doing laundry. Okay. more. Really hope I'm not boring y'all. I was wondering where my washcloths were. How to get this shirt together. There we go. My dogs also bring a lot of stuff in here. And just like it's their dumping ground. My dash hound, he comes in here, and if he doesn't want to get out, he hides under the bed right in the center, knowing that I can't get him out. And unless I bribe him with a treat, or as he likes to hear it, a cookie, I can't get him out, period. I wonder where that shirt was. And if you can't hear, he's right outside my door pacing because I have my bedroom door shut. And all you can hear is tick, 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 tick. Him or my chihuahua don't like to be without me around. They like to be everywhere I am. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's just stick that right there. For a while, your leg kind of goes numb. Oh, now I remember what we're getting on the first. Besides our making us a small closet, is we're getting us a dishwasher. I'm just gonna get it used, but I figure that'll do until we can save up the money to get a new one. Because right now we don't have one. It's really, really hard for me to do dishes. It's the standing up thing because the doctor said that I have a back of a 90-year-old woman, and that's horrible. It's hard for me to stand real long, and it's hard for me to walk a long distance. But I try to get by. Itty bitty, that means it's hubby's. Almost through. I got that one. It's gonna be so much better with a closet, or at least somewhere where that we can hang things up on. It just keeps multiplying. I didn't think it was that much over here, but I feel ridiculous. I feel 500 years old. Anyway. That's all I'm going to do for today, and I will go and sit down in the living room, take me some ibuprofen, and we'll talk soon, I promise, and maybe tomorrow or the next day I can tell y'all a story about my life. And I hope y'all have a wonderfully blessed day. God bless every single one of you, and please just put prayer out there and pray for everybody, because I'm going to do the same thing. I love y'all, but God loves you more. Bye-bye.